Kamusta mga kabasketbolista? Heto ang game recap result ng Pilipinas Super League 2023. December 16, 2023, panalo ang Juan Monte kontra sa Novaliches QC Warriors 79-73. Best player of the game si Jan Katimbuhan sa kanyang 25 points, 5 assists, 2 steals. Tinalo naman ang San Juan Kings ang Bicol Spicy Uragons 92-75. Best player of the game si AC Soberano sa kanyang 20 points, 3 rebounds, 2 assists. Pinataob naman ng Davao Occidental Tigers ang RCP Shawarma Shack 79-72. Best player of the game si Kurt Lohera sa kanyang 9 points, 3 rebounds, 5 assists, 2 steals. December 14, 2023, tinalo naman ng QC Pablo Escobets ang Alpha Omega Kings 75-70. Best player of the game si Jomar Santos sa kanyang 17 points, 5 rebounds. Panalo din ang Novaliches QC Warriors kontra sa NKP Snipers 96-76. Best player of the game si RR Casajero sa likod ng kanyang 22 points, 7 rebounds, 5 assists. Wagi naman ang Nueva Ecija Capitals kontra sa CBC Niloan de Roma Dragons 185. Best player of the game si Jesse Collado sa kanyang 13 points, 2 blocks. Kung umabot ka dito sa video na to, mag-like na at subscribe. December 13, 2023, panalo naman ng Bicol Spicy Uragons kontra sa Manila City Stars 85-80. Best player of the game si Jerome Garcia sa kanyang 15 points, 5 rebounds, 4 assists. Panalo din ang Binyang Tatakjel kontra sa Mizor Mustangs 84-70. Best player of the game si Kenny Roca Corba sa kanyang 17 points, 7 rebounds. Wagi naman ang Quezon Titans kontra sa GT Bulacan Stipans 81-53. Best player of the game si Simon Sandagon sa kanyang 12 points, 3 rebounds. December 12, 2023, wagi din ang RCP Shawarma Shack kontra sa CBC Niloan de Roma Dragons 94-87. Best player of the game si Paolo Hubaldi sa kanyang 31 points, 8 rebounds, 8 assists, 4 steals. Pinataob naman ng San Juan Kings ang Cam Norte Warriors 98-84. Best player of the game si Dexter Maikes sa kanyang 17.7 rebounds. Panalo naman ng Caloocan Supremos kontra sa QC Pablo Escobets 96-67. Best player of the game si Irvin Palincia sa kanyang 5.6 rebounds, 12 assists. Heto ang mga laro ngayong December 19, 2023 na gaganapin sa Paco Arena. Sa first game, maglalaban ang GT Taipan Bulacan kontra sa Caloocan Supremos alas 4 ng hapon. Sa second game naman, magtuto sa Manila City Stars kontra sa QC Pablo Escobets alas 6 ng gabi. Sa main game naman, magharap ang Binyang Tatakjel kontra sa CBC Niloan de Roma Dragons alas 8 ng gabi. Heto ang team standings as of December 18, 2023. Quezon Titans 6 wins 0 loss. Nueva Ecija Capital 6 wins 0 loss. Binyang Tatakjel 5 wins 0 loss. San Juan Kings 4 wins 0 loss. Caloocan Supremos 4 wins 1 loss. Juan Monte 4 wins 3 losses. Davao Occidental Tigers 3 wins 3 losses. Novaliches QC Warriors 3 wins 3 losses. Alpha Omega Kings 3 wins 4 losses. QC Pablo Escobets 2 wins 2 losses. Mizor Mustangs 2 wins 3 losses. GT Bulacan Taipans 2 wins 4 losses. Manila City Stars 2 wins 4 losses. Bicol Spicy Uragons 1 win 3 losses. CBC Niloan de Roma Dragons 1 win 3 losses. Cam Norte Warriors 1 win 4 losses. RCP Shawarma 1 win 6 losses. And Kitty Sniper 0 win 7 losses. Kung nagustuhan mo ang video na to, mag-like na at subscribe.